sea mommy daddy stuff.
Mommy and baby. Okay, well, what is it then? I'm sorry, got it wrong. Who's eating soap?
She probably got it on the bathroom.
You eat that?
No.
It's yucky, huh? You eat it? It's not a phone, honey. You can't touch it.
Oh my gosh.
Here. What do you want?
This one.
Doodle Bop?
No.
You want that one? It's loading, honey. Reload it. Hi, Ren Ren. It's beautiful. I love you.
Or do you just get on the phone again?
No appointment today for Randy?
I got to clean in. Yeah, I'll
just go.
I have it. I'll do it Monday.
Instead,
I've just been cleaning the house.
Well, I know, but how are you
going to
remember to do it Monday?
I'll set my alarm.
Okay. Daddy's got to clean it, honey. Just a minute.
Falls asleep at 2:20 in the morning. So his mom and his brother moved back here. He's moving from Florida.
Well, that's where his brother lives?
No, he lived, was living in Wyoming. And Jenny hired him to hose during the job.
Look, Dad.
So, because I took the hosing guy, the guy that they
Randy,
hired,
look.
Just like some.
Oh, yeah.
And then I just find out, Billy tells me that the guy I just hired, that I just brought back and I'm training, he lost his last job because he's an alcoholic. So I'm like, you know what? I am so tired of dealing with this crap, you know?
Dad, look at this.
Does Billy know him?
Yeah.
No.
He's Roger's son.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on, honey. I
gonna, I'm gonna, I'm gonna, I'm gonna push you moving, okay?
Hot dogs!
Gonna push a clay one. Look at your apple, go get dirty, honey. You don't like that? Little bite, no big bite.
Fringali! This is a good movie.
Oh, guess what we're gonna watch tomorrow night, girls?
Tomorrow night?
What?
Maybe. Daddy got ice cream tonight. I got ice cream for tonight. But the new Smurfs movie.
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow night.
Are we going to have dinner?
No, no, the leader doesn't have a mom. No, those are mine.
Did you say family, honey?
Philly.
Yes, I show Philly. She's so stinking cute in that picture. You getting her hair back?
Yes, I had a little talk with Bonnie because I was like, oh my gosh, she's so cute.
Said, that's just not. I had a
little talk about it.
You don't think this proves it's freaking cute. It
looks like Naomi.
They do favorite, it's funny.
But you know why I said that?
Why? Finley
rolled out cool eyes at Naomi.
Well,
she really does that.
Good playing, honey.
Yeah, she does that.
She's like,
She's kind of handicapped, honey. A little handicapped.
Yeah, she's like a zombie.
Mom said,
put it back.
Mom, you remember? You said
dirty,
we are
going to
get a cat soon.
Really?
Dad, we are going to get a cat soon.
I don't. Not soon, but we will later, Bonnie.
I don't want an indoor cat. No.
No, it's going to be outdoor. It's going to be outdoor. You know why outdoor?
So it can't pee everywhere.
Nope, so it can keep the critters away.
So like bunnies and birds?
So we need to just adopt them.
Yeah, we're
going to
do this.
So we need a cat bone.
Yeah, sometimes we'll have to. Yeah, sometimes at the Humane Society of Wickenburg, they'll have a free adopt, waived adoption fee.
Mm-hmm. What is that in the microwave?
Right there is fries.
$3.
There's a box of dinosaurs, big dinosaurs like this.
Mm-hmm.
Have like
these
things.
Thank you.